Well, hello, Terraria fans slash my fans. I'm back with episode 5. I think it's episode 5. I don't count. Of my Terraria series. Yep. Joy bird. I will grapple you. Yay, I'm on my roof. This is so, like, cheating. Yay. Like a safe way. Hey, this is a good way if I start to fall down to my death, I can just like jump up. It's cheap, but it works, right? Right? You guys aren't agreeing with me. It's making me angry. Hurry up. Come on, agree with me. No, I'm kidding. But today I'm actually doing a little bit of hotel additions. I'm going to be adding two new rooms, one for the demolitionist and one for the nurse. And the nurse is going to be, like, the hotel, she's gonna be the hotel, what do you call, like, first aid person. And then the demolitionist is gonna be there to blow up the hotel once I get plenty of people in it. So, don't tell anybody that I'm doing that. Shh, I'll get sued. Anyways, what I'm going to do is chop down lots of wood, because I need lots of wood. And once I get lots of wood, then I will use the lots of wood. Why am I saying wood so much? I am going to take all this wood that I'm gathering and use it to build the rooms. And I was totally out of wood as of last episode, so I'm gathering more because I need a lot more. I'm going to need like 200 for this project, so. Now that I think about this, this is like my first building project in Terraria. Like, I've been mining this entire time. Even, like, before I started this series, like, when I was off-camera doing stuff, I didn't build anything other than I built some rooms to this house. Like, it started out with just, obviously, this little floor here. And then once I got a lot, and it just had, like, my workbench and my oven, or furnace, or whatever. And then once I got some supplies and I was, like, bored, I built Jake a little room. Then I got 50 silver coins, and I'm like, oh, heck, why not build the merchant a room? And now I'm building the nurse and demolitionist a room, and I decided to make it a hotel, and blah, I got it all. So it's the Yellow Bannered Inn. If you don't like that name, then too bad for you, because I do, and it goes along with my yellow banner. Which I am also, like, I now really like that decoration. I like the banners. I think I'm going to put, like, a yellow banner up in every room once I get lots of silk. Okay, so why can't I grapple onto the birds? It would be so cool. Oh, wait, let me see. Can I? Come here. Come on, birdie. Did he, like, disappear into thin air? That's crazy. Okay. Either way, now I need to get moving. Let me move this out of my way, because I don't need it right now. Move my wood platforms up. I only need 2, I believe. No, I need 4. Okay. So, let's make 4. Okay, just make some more. Okay. So, got 2 things I gotta do first. First, I gotta separate this with a platform so that now this is considered a separate home or something like that. Now, I'm going to make like a roof or semi-roof of my hotel, and it's going to just have my bed. Or actually, I was gonna put that in my basement, but just isn't gonna work because I got so much stuff down there. That's more like my smithing area now, and I'm gonna make a real spot for that. For the other thing, so I don't know. This is how I built the other floors too, if you're wondering. What in the world? Terraria just froze up there. Oh, I have a message from my friend over Hamachi. Give me just a second. Yep. Okay. They call me by my Terrarian name. Me and him are good Terraria buddies. We love this game. It's awesome. I met him on Steam. So. Where is my... Is it a blood moon? It's like a red sky. It's crazy. Hope it's not a blood moon. I don't like blood moons. Oh well. We'll figure it out. then all I need is a little bit more of stuff. Let's see, I need a table. Okay, so I need... Stop walking out of your rooms. You don't need that. Where is my table? There's workbench. Okay, so wooden table, two of those. Two chairs. Then two doors. Okay. Now I believe I officially have everything I need for the next two floors. Other than I might need more wood walls, but we'll deal with that in a second. Stop walking in and out of your rooms, you dummies. Don't you know it's cold outside? Oh, man. Okay. So we're gonna have to just keep doing this until all the walls are sealed up. And I'm gonna need more wood walls, aren't I? Yep. I'm gonna need about 40 more, actually. Let's just go down here and make those right now. Oh. Sorry. Hiccup. But anyways, let's just make... 44 more will do. Or it should. If it doesn't, then that's crazy talk. Then the crafting is as bad as the merchant when it comes to prices. Hope you heard that, Lewis. Is that his name? Yeah, Lewis. Okay. Okay. Here we go. Wow. These walls are getting pretty thick. What? That wasn't even enough? Man, I'm underestimating. Wait, give me my torch back. There, up there. There you go. Okay. These are like copies of the exact same room, just with different people living in them. It's really weird. I had wood walls down there that whole time, didn't I? I am so not... thinking right now, am I? No, I'm not. Okay. Wow, I'm really... man. I really hope I'm making this house with the walls and stuff. I'm hoping I'm making it alright, because, like, I very well could just be, like, totally messing up, like, leaving a bunch of cracks in the walls and stuff. Like, I haven't had any monsters spawn in, but you don't have... Monsters don't spawn in unless you have... like, a crack in the middle of your wall, but it won't let me sit. Like, I guess I'll find out when I set a bed down, right? I'll sure know then. They'll be like, you cannot, this is not a legal home for you to set your spawn point in. Why not? There's cracks. Oh, sorry. But, you know. What are you doing out this late, slime? Hey, get out of my house. I can't have the reputation of having to make my guests sign a waiver to sleep in my hotel, so you have to leave. I just need a little bit more wood. After this tree will do. This tree will do just fine. Get out of here, you retarded eyeball. Yep. All those cheat guides and... all those cheats and guides and stuff were right. Once you get a gold sword and everything, these little nighttime monsters become irrelevant other than on blood moons, which I have never encountered one yet, so we'll just have to see how that turns out. What is going on? Okay, there. Okay. So now I just need to put... door right there and wood right there. Okay, so right here, put two there and door. This is a bad time to be doing this because this is a pretty good time to be doing this actually, because if you do it towards the beginning of nighttime, it normally takes them 5 or 10 minutes to actually spawn into the game. Wait this long after realizing requirements so that game will be slow, or something like that. It's some sort of weird code that basically makes it take too long. So, it's sort of good to do it This is actually a good time, because the moon's right up here, so it'll probably be right towards morning time when they spawn, and I don't want them to get killed right when they spawn. That's why I'm hoping that nothing bad happens to them. Because if they die when they spawn, then I don't know what happens. I've never had that happen. I've always been pretty good at keeping them safe, so that would be bad. Let's just put it that way. It would be bad. Let's see. That's got 11 ranged damage and 4% critical strike chance. This has 15. 15 to 11, but this one's ranged. Okay. Oh, yeah, that's cool. That's pretty good. Yeah, that's good. Kill off all these weeds. Sick of having these weeds laying around. Fallen star! Gotta collect all this stuff. I'm gonna run around the world here for a bit, just collecting fallen stars and such. Ooh! Haven't seen a mushroom in a while. Okay, let's see. Put my grappling hook out. Thank you, world. Thank you for providing me with the neat goods I need. Whoa, that was cool. Ooh, fallen star. Gotta get it. Come on. Yay. Still getting used to how you use this grappling hook, technically. I have to admit, this is really, I'm getting to be really good at this, so what I need to do is I need to cheat and figure out how you summon some of the easier bosses and see which one would be simple to summon right about now, because I think I'm about oiled up for battle. You guys tell me if there's any bosses you think I could actually take on at my stage in the game right now. Because that would be helpful. That would be very helpful indeed. I'm trying to find fallen stars, but they're not falling. Oh well, I'm not going to go any further, because I will not get home in time. Because this video is going to have to end in 3 minutes, because I'm going to actually end it on time this time. Not before, not after 15 minutes. Well, somewhere around 15 minutes. But it's going to be on the minute at least, not on the seconds, because I do not do that. There we go. Die, zombie. Whoa, that was a glitch. Fallen star. Okay. Let's put this to good use. Oh, yes. Yeah, that's going to be so useful for that stuff. Got a kajillion arrows I just keep shooting. Keep shooting till it's... Don't shoot till you see the whites of their eyes. Some famous saying. Don't really know. I don't remember exactly who said it. It was some sort of a colonial guy from a long time ago. Yeah. Either way. So now we're heading back to the house. Hopefully, I think I've gathered 3 fallen stars. Yep. I'm hoping to get a mana boost, because hopefully I'll find an underground jungle sometime soon and find the shrine inside of it. And once I do that, I will hopefully... These are a lot of hopefullys, because this game is so random that you really can never tell. But I am very hopeful that eventually I will have unlocked the magic mirror, which basically just lets you teleport. You can set it down somewhere, and it will let you teleport from one place to the other. Now, I don't know if you can pick it back up, but even if you can't, it's still really useful, because it's unlimited teleport uses. But in order to use it, it takes up 20 mana per use, and then your mana will recharge, as far as I know. But the deal is that before that happens, I still need to get mana. And to do that, I need 10 fallen stars combined to make something called a mana booster, or something like that, and it'll work. Okay, so those houses are suitable whenever what's-his-name comes. What? This housing is not valid. Oh, I clicked that. Haha, that's funny. Alright, glitch, but So, I'm going to store my coins in here. No reason to keep them out like that. Got lots of coins in my piggy bank. Okay. So, ooh, what was that? Oh, nothing. Okay. For some reason, I thought there was something there. So, yep. But there's yet another of my zombie friends. But I've got lots of silver coins now. Let me check out a little bit more of what the merchant here has to offer. And yes, I know I'm going over my time yet again. Ooh, 10 copper for glow stick. Yes, I'm going to get lots of those. So yes. Let me, you know what? Okay. Forget the 10 minute thing, the 15 minute thing. I'm probably never going to actually get that right. So just bear with me about that. But this will be an ultimate mining tool, those glow sticks. At least enough that it's worth 10. Angel statue, you say? I'm sorry, I'm not a junk dealer. What? Okay. This guy is apparently a very shrewd businessman. Might as well waste it on something, right? Just buy a lot of those. Okay. Well, thank you, merchant. I hope a scrawny kid like you isn't all that standing between us and the Cthulhu's eye. I really want to just chop you. This game won't let me. Sword beats paper, get one today. Loser? Sword beats paper, get one today. I'm trying to see all the stuff he says. Okay. He's weird. Oh, you want apples? You want carrots? You want pineapples? We got torches. Lewis, you're weird. You talk funny. I hope a scrawny kid like you... Blah. Lovely morning, wouldn't you say? Was there something you needed? No. Meanie. You must just be grumpy because you didn't get enough sleep. Staying up all night like that probably waste a lot of your energy, doesn't it? So let's see. I've upped my life. Aw, I think I might have to up my life or get bombs or whatever while I have empty rooms. That stinks. So let's see. Where's my fallen stars? I stored them somewhere. Ah, three. I already have three. Six. Okay, so 7, 8, 9, 10. So four more? Yeah. Sweet. Okay. So, yep. Welp, I hope you guys like this video. This is CharlieSpencer99 signing off. Please comment, like, and subscribe because my videos, I work a lot on them. And again, you know what? Just answer my... Please give me feedback. I really enjoy feedback. But please no, like, cussing or just no hating. You can say, I think you need to improve on this, but just don't... Preferably don't just, like, say that your video was terrible. You know, I mean, I work pretty hard on them, so just try not to be too harsh, if you know what I mean. Anyways... thanks for watching. Please comment, like, and subscribe. And this is CharlieSpencer99 signing off for real.